We're ready to make a deposition. I'm going to turn on the rotary mechanism up here. As you can see, we've got the depositor set. I'm going to turn on the glow. Notice that it's turned all the way down. I'm going to turn it on. We're set to the right. I'm going to open up the shutter. Now I'm going to apply current, and when that reaches 100 approximately, it should shut the shutter automatically. Coating with aluminum. Push that a little bit. As you can see, it's getting darker in there as the deposits. The counts are going up here. And the shutter closes. Let that come. You can shut the filaments off.